All right, guys, this is part two of game two of Wheel of Fortune for the Wii. And this is the second round right here.
Landmark is the category.
This is Landmark right here. Surprise puzzle. See what player three gets. Oh, he gets a gift. Must be something right here. He got out of the bankrupt. He gets 900. Can't get that one. Hold on, guys. Anyway, sorry about that. That was just my dad calling. That was my dad talking to me. But anyway, I lost a turn on that. So he's at 300 right now. This is Landmark.
Let's have your ball. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry.
So I got, to spin that wheel. Oh, I didn't get that one. $3,500. All right, you're all done. So I'm at 500 right now.
Your turn. You can even try to solve the puzzle. And if you're wrong, you don't lose your turn.
I don't want to lose my turn. I guessed a letter.
You've used up your free play, so this one is for. Alright, a vowel. Three attempts.
So I call that a vowel.
Player one. Yes, there is an O. We are out of vowels.
So no vowels. The vowels are gone. And since I'm at 600, and I'll guess an L.
There is an L.
I'm at 400.
Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Oh,
A 1400 right now.
300.
Is this one?
Yes, there is an M.
Good. 1700 right here.
This could be good for you. Wow, you've got quite the opportunity here. There is an M. You've moved a little closer to winning the $1 million.
It's close to a bankrupt right here.
You've gotten the $1 million wedge. To win it, you need to solve the current puzzle, make it to the bonus round, land on the $1 million prize in the bonus wheel, solve the bonus puzzle, and win the whole thing without ever landing on a bankrupt. Good luck.
Oops.
Okay, player one is going to try to solve the puzzle.
All right then. Wow.
Let's not forget.
100 million.
So a prize.
100,000.
What do we have, Charlie? Uncover the scenic wonders of Paris. Take a cruise down the Seine. Snap a photo at the Eiffel Tower and take in the masterpieces at the Louvre. $9,000.
Ooh.
By solving this puzzle, you're one step closer to winning $1 million.
14,750. So I won that one for $9,000.
We'd like these totals to grow, and hopefully they will, right after this.
So part three will be back for that one, for that round. I'll see you guys in that part.